Miss Nicholas took back the title and took the Best Talent category and People's Choice Award on the pageant night on Friday, February 3rd. During her pre-pageant interview, she was given the topic education and spoke articulately on the subject. On crowning night, Miss PNG shared that she aims to do her best to represent the Pacific during her reign with dignity and respect for the Pacific people and their cultures.